What's happened to us?
Yeah.
What has honestly happened to us as humans? I was eating a blueberry just now and this little bird came and just took this blueberry right out of my hand. It was just actually amazing how we think nature doesn't observe us and how they're watching us all the time. Just reminding you to just question yourself, to just ask yourself, have you become desensitized? Have you become removed, detached from your own feelings, your emotions? And just really questioning your life, you know, just so many of us are too scared to follow our bliss. We're too afraid to do things that make us happy. Just looking at this jungle here, just looking at this beautiful place behind me, just the bush, the wildlife, the birds. You know how we search for God in the strangest places, don't we? How many of you really struggle? How many of you struggle to fall asleep at night? How many of you struggle to just be quiet and to stop the mind racing? I've no idea. But I know that to have these tools to be able to slow down is the most incredible feeling, where you step out of the matrix, you actually step out of the madness in the world, and you learn and you start to realize that the very thing that you've been looking for is actually deep inside of you, and that stillness that you're connecting to is the presence of God. It is the presence of who we are. I want to show you something that I really found here, which is just absolutely extraordinary, and I wish I had my... Oops, oh dear. Hold on. And isn't that what we like, really? We just like this little dung beetle. Freaking hitting the same thing over and over and over, aren't we? It just stopped me dead in my tracks, because how many times don't we do that? We are literally rolling our ball of crap around all day long, aren't we? Holy goodness me, and it's perfectly round, isn't it? It's perfectly round. So, actually just putting down some of our mud, actually just putting down some of our dung during the day, just putting it down, letting it drop. Because this is us, this is exactly what we humans do, isn't it? We stick to our dung all day long. We just hold on to the crap. Yeah, there we go. And we turn it around and we overlook it and we look at it again and we look at it from a different angle. And so we go on and on and on in our minds. And this is really a metaphor. He just appeared out of nowhere as I was driving. I just stopped and realized, oh my gosh, yeah. Churning the stuff around and round. That's what we do. And that's his whole world. The same way all these things just keep going around and around in our heads. And then we'll try our stuff in our minds from this angle. And it won't be long, we'll be on the top and we'll turn it around. So don't run away. Don't be scared. Don't go back to sleep. Use this opportunity, this fact that we've been wakened up. We've been wakened up. Is that even a word? We've been awakened. We've been awakened. Don't be scared. Step into who you are. And it's time to step in. It's time to step in. It's time to remember who we were born to be.